Did we watch them tear down?
Yeah.
A couple months ago?
Yeah.
Where'd it go?
Well, it's not there
anymore.
This is the old Sears at Southridge.
Still see the letters up there, sorta. Not a lot to see, is there?